Rather than planting one or two crops year after year on the same fields, soil health farmers use cropping rotations, featuring a diversity of crops, cover crops, and forages for grazing animals over multiple years to build healthier soils. Crop rotations have been used for centuries to improve plant nutrition and to control the spread of pests and disease. Here are just some of the benefits of mixing it up. Diverse rotations improve plant nutrition. Legume-type crops, for example, contribute nitrogen to the soil, which the next crop can use. Some crops are better at releasing certain nutrients, like potassium, from soil mineral particles, which will become available to the next crop, too. Some roots bring up nutrients from deep down in the soil so that crops with shallower roots can use them as well. Mixing it up also deters pests and diseases in various ways. For example, growing a crop in only 1 out of 4 years deprives pests from their specific food source for multiple years, so their populations can't grow and take over. Scientists are discovering that diverse plant roots create habitat and food for soil organisms that compete for space with pathogens, so diseases can't take over. Many of these beneficial organisms are also predators of disease-causing organisms. Other organisms simply cover the plant root, creating a barrier so that pathogens can't get to the root. The more we mix it up with diversity, the more we can enrich the soil with bacteria, fungi, yeasts, algae, and protozoa, all of which help plants acquire nutrients, regulate growth, and resist pests and diseases.